Hey, good evening, everyone. And welcome, welcome, welcome to Monday night. Hopefully you had a good weekend. It was a quiet one for me. It was an unplanned quiet weekend. I was supposed to be in Boston this past weekend. I was supposed to see family this weekend and go to Boston, catch a game at Fenway Park. But my 3-year-old nephew and my 4-year-old niece both got COVID, so that ended that. So I was here. I was here all weekend, and turned out I kind of needed it. I really kind of needed it. So here we are. Hopefully you had a wonderful weekend, and we're going to pick up where we left off in Xenosaga, as we do. So this is, like all my other streams have been this month, this will be a charity stream for the Women's Reproductive Rights Assistance Project. They're an organization that have been around for over 30 years now at this point, helping out women who need help paying for abortions, to get reproductive care, emergency contraception, that sort of thing, because abortion is healthcare. Abortion rights are human rights. They're absolutely important. They're absolutely vital. I don't care what the Supreme Court says. I don't care what the Republican Party says. Fuck them both. It's very important that women have abortion healthcare. It's the human thing to do. So, raising money all month long, and we'll definitely, well, now we're in August, so I'll definitely keep going into August, because I did lose some time with COVID, and, don't worry, I will let you know when we're going to wrap this up, but I'm thinking, I want to wrap the charity drive up with a weekend-long charity drive, like a 16-hour one that I've done before in the past, where I've done 8 hours Saturday, 8 hours Sunday, and just do a big old push to wrap it all up. So I will let you know when that happens, but if you are feeling generous and you would like to donate, just type in !! charity. The link will pop up. It'll also come up in the chat from time to time, and I'm doing giveaways for every $100 that we raise. So the giveaways will be either $25 in store credit to the video game storefront of your choosing. So that would be Steam, PlayStation Network, Nintendo eShop, Xbox Live, or I am a photographer, and if you would like, I will also give away some art. Go onto my website, Instagram, Patreon, Vero, what have you. Pick any image of mine, and I will get you an 8x12 print and send that off to you by way of thanking you for taking part. Thank you for your time and your donation, and yeah, that's what we'll do. So we're going to pick up where we left off last Friday in Xenosaga as we explore the depths of Shion and KOS-MOS's memories. And oh boy, we have some issues. So we're going to continue diving down the rabbit hole tonight. So away we go. How's everyone doing? Oh yeah, that's right. It's Shion and KOS-MOS at the moment. So let's replenish everybody back to full. No, it's a terrible idea, but, here we are. Ooh, counterattack boost. Seal! Nice.
May all your souls rest in peace.
Doing a little backtracking. I'm not backtracking, this is where I was before. Yes, let's go down the manhole. Where we find men's. You're down there. 5 ether pack S's. Nice. Ah, okay, so this was on the other side of the... Okay. Oh, you're gonna make me go... Ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Ooh, aerial attack. Yeah. Oof. That's okay. That's a bit better. Everyone gonna get around? Yes, they will. That'll do. Are we just gonna target? Okay. And it healed itself. And it's gonna get a counterattack. Oh. Damn it. And it's gonna heal itself again. Yep. Had a feeling that was coming. That is probably going to be a party wipe, or it's going to be very close.
Here. I'm not done yet.
Let's get you off the board. Probably do it. I thought I was gonna get a party wipe. That was close. There's a button. Press it? Before I do that, I get the sneaking suspicion that there's something down this way worth getting. Yeah, I think there is. I don't think I can actually go down there. Like, why would they put enemies there if I can't get to them? It just seems weird. Oh, before that, yep.
I've come this far, I can't lose now.
Alright, so we'll get rid of AoE attacks all over the place. Remember, this is in Shion's head. We have a cut in line coming up.
Lunar seal.
Alright, not too bad. Okay, we'll do a little guard. Hey! You mean to tell me your counterattack boost can override my... I mean, I got you anyways, but still, that's patently unfair. Ooh, Chaos learned a new attack, Angel Blow. What is that? Well, that'd be under skills, Brian. No? There we go. What is Angel Blue? It's an AoE attack. That I can only use at far. Let's use the tech points here. All right. Let's set Angel Blow to Do I have any? Tech upgrade. And can I upgrade tech? Skill points? I have no skill upgrade, no tech upgrades at this point. So, we're just gonna, it's an AoE attack though, I'll take it. Oh, I see. I didn't want to do that. Shit. That was 100% dumb of me. Yeah, it's gonna absorb. Oh, God damn it. Everyone's gonna cut in line. Will you stop that? Thank you. Ah, good evening, Live Deaths. I see you there. Making sure to keep me from getting kidney stones. Thank you very much. I mean, sure, I'll take the healing. Not too bad. I hope we... Well, thank you. Get out of here. Oh, I'll get some additional points out of that. Excellent. That'll give me some... the tech points I was looking for. There we go, we can do that. How much Shion? That's now in the high mode. Spell Ray. Shockblade. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, so I can't go around there yet, it appears. Oh, okay. Now we have switched point of view back to Junior. Obtained Rejuvenator. Wow, Teslas get ugly 4,000 years from now.
Do not hesitate if you wish to live.
Momo gets first crack? Okay. Well, there goes one. Ooh, crits almost all around. That's right, Momo needs to stay in the fucking back. And he's gonna get a counterattack boost. Yep, there goes Momo. Ouch. Should do it. Now, does Momo have any attacks that I can use in the back row? That's the question. Meteor storm, that's about it. Oh. Ouch. Momo cannot attack at all. Nope, she has to be in the front row. Don't like that. Because then that's what happens. No. Nope, we're gonna nip this right in the bud. It's all right.
Do not hesitate if you wish to live.
Mystic powers. Yep, hand grenade will still get everybody, but. See ya. Let's see if this gets everybody in one. Well, it got the human. Counterattack boost. Storm Wolf. Is that enough? Yes, it was.
Sayonara, baby.
Thank you, Junior. Is that all the enemies here? Yes. Did me a fat load of good to get them all. I mean, yes, I'll take the experience points, but... still. Now we're entering the Milsha Park Station. Keeping in mind, again, we are inside Shion's head. On a mission to try to find evidence to prove innocence. That our heroes did not commit the plot, the crime for which they are accused. Oh! There was a decoder there. Well, what do you know? What's in here? Angel ring. Awesome. So what does that do? Ether consumption half. All right. Actually, why am I here? First things first, let's get a round of healing in for everybody. Okay, we've already got those. I'm at 270. Okay, so we can acquire one new skill here. Psycho Pocket, which allows me to steal. Chain, it brings the evasion down for organic and gnosis enemies. Or Misty disables a bio and G enemy spells. I'll hold on to that for the time being. '91 and '31. Okay. Not even close. Skill points. 286. Don't need that. Extract. Prevents ether attack down. Evasion 2. Evasion 2. Not really anything. I mean, yeah, I can use tech points to beef. Actually, you know what? No. Good for the moment. Ooh, save point. Good idea. It's been a while. And while I just saved it, just want to remind everyone that this is a continuing, as I've been doing all July and now into August, charity stream for the Women's Reproductive Rights Assistance Project, which is an organization that helps women who are in need of financial assistance help pay for abortions, reproductive care, emergency contraception, They're a great organization. They've been around over 30 years. And with the gutting of Roe versus Wade, abortion care is more important than ever. Because I don't care what the government says. I mean, abortion rights must be maintained. So if you are feeling generous, and I hope you are, please feel free to donate. Just type in !charity and the link will pop up in the chat. If you're unable to donate, totally understand, money's tight, I get it. All I ask is that you share the donation link far and wide. I'll actually put that in the chat now since I haven't seen it come up yet. There it is. Doing giveaways for every $100 that we raise. Either store credit to the video game storefront of your choosing, or an 8x12 print of any image, any photo that I have taken. Thank you much for doing so. Oh, there you are. Now the bot listens. Ugh, I don't want to move you. Because that's exactly what would happen. Screw you. Screw you. Do it? Think it will. Yes, it will. The outcome was decided even before the battle began. Any other things I can blow up while I'm here? There's things on the other side. I should have checked there first, which means now the enemies are going to be respawning. Great. Actually did a thing. Good night. Thank you. That won't do it. Oh, not even a crit in any of that. That was disgusting. Now I'm gonna go try the other side to see if there's any item there worth grabbing. It's gonna be frustrating because the enemies are gonna respawn! Whatever. I'm gonna do all this and watch I find that nothing's there. You came over this way for nothing. I find a dick in a box. I will show you what a true battle is like. Although AoE rules do apply here. Junior is the target they're all gonna go after. Every last one of them. Miss. All right. It could have been worse. Oh! Didn't mean to do that for Momo. She's already at full health. No, I wanted to give that to Junior. Ugh. Two of them off the board, at least. Let this crit land, please. Yes. Thank you. Get out of here. Was it? Four kobold blades. Obtain two frame repair A's. Oh. Oh. Oh, I have no choice. Yep.
You can count on me.
They're like the undead. Ooh. I'm a little nervous now after all these dick in a boxes. We acquired a red topaz. What are you? You're an equipable. Anti-veil sword support effect. Okay. Can I not go anywhere else? Oh, I see. I do have to actually get on the other side. Yes. Okay. Yep. I do. Nice. Yep. That's a nice quick little pop. Although Momo might be the benefit of get the benefit of a crit here. We'll see. Yes. Excellent, Will. No crit there, but... .224? Ooh! Let's get just ready.
Alright, let's call it a day.
Not yet. Okay, so I do have to actually go around the other side. Or do I? Oh, okay. That one I'm not gonna get out of.
Well, I guess I'm gonna get some exercise after.
Oh, that's right, it's these jerks again. Yep, now everyone's gonna get a piece. That is what the game has decided, that these rounds of kobolds, Junior is going to be the sole target. Which means we gotta keep up the healing on Junior. Maybe. Because I know you, I know what you're, the enemy's gonna cut in line. I know you're gonna heal. Did I do it? Yes! Got it! Got it in time. No one is going to be, no one is gonna do a full party heal. Not, but not know how. Hang on. Whoa. I'm getting a hard red on the OBS. Hold on a minute. Hang on. We've got some technical difficulties here. Hold on. Let me see what's up here. Why my internet just decided to go. Hang on. Okay. We had a minor hiccup, but it looks like things are moving back. I don't know what the hell happened there. Just suddenly my internet connection just went off the rail. We refresh and things are back on an even keel again. All right. He says, way too soon. Hang on, now we've gone full red again. What the hell is going on up there? Seem to be stable for the time being, but I'm going to be watching that. Going all sorts of crazy over there. Well, it's not an OBS issue, I can see that. Off the board. Alright. We're moving here. Alright. That was annoying. Well, before we go that way... Okay, nothing that way. Just wanted to check. Oh. So now is there a way to there? A way to get to that item? That chest that I just unearthed? Chained Ether Pack S. Oh! There appears to be. I'm just gonna have to not do battle. Okay. Or I'm gonna have to do battle. Okay. Which means I need to take out the middle dude again. Oh, that's another 4 kobolds. Christ. Alright. Heal Junior, because that's what they're all gonna go for. Yep, you're gonna get a crate off. Just gonna let them all do their thing. Come on. Come on, Momo. Counterattack. Okay, maybe. Yeah, you're gonna get a counter. And you're gonna heal everyone. Yep. Well, that almost negates that Moonlit Serenade. Fucking crap. Hello, the screen stays black when I pass the door. Did it happen to you? Can't say that I have, Sepia. And good evening, by the way. Oh, I needed that. Oh, wow. Thank you. This is going to be a risky maneuver. But, got it. Christ. Didn't want to blow it like that, but Okay. Okay, that takes care of that. Yeah, don't know why I had that internet hiccup there, but damn, that was... I don't know if the router was doing something, or I don't know what, but... That was really... Nice. We'll take the 4 points.
The first rule of survival.
Hey, Ziggy and Momo get a level up. Ziggy learns a new attack, Cyclone. Ooh, what are you? Well, there was... How do I get to... Was it over there or was it over here? Over there. Yeah, okay. Venom block. That sounds like a poison blocker. Yeah, I don't want to have to fight another one of these bugbear jerks. Okay, I see what... Now it makes sense. Oh, I wanted to see what Cyclone was. What is it? One enemy near slash a tornado-like slash attack. All right. Sure. All right, let's... Okay. All right, let's use tech points. Okay. And what about Aether? Let's check out Aether. Yeah, you don't have enough. Block stat changes and support effects. So Junior is definitely the support here. Sure, let's add stealing to Junior's repertoire here. And confusion. Oh, okay. The more you extract, okay. Okay, that's how that works. I did not know that's how that worked. Okay. I see. That makes a lot of sense. Oh yes, I still have to heal everybody. Actually, I think give Momo a little extra. We'll see if these work. Oh! Good to know. Well, that's an AoE attack. Oof. That'll get both, I believe. I hope it gets both. It does get both.
Don't take it too hard. You didn't say.
Oh. We dodged that. Not gonna dodge that one. I'm gonna say, where the hell do you get off getting a frickin' boost? Yeah, so far I haven't, doesn't look like I've had much in the way of internet hiccups since that little blip a short while ago, or either my computer or my internet was doing something. Oh, this will probably get everybody. Yes.
Don't take it too hard. You didn't stand a chance.
And Junior learns Last Symphony. And obtain Decoder 12. Well, I have to say, a save point would not go amiss right about now. We have a cutscene.
Central Tower. Labyrinthos.
Labyrinthos?
Hallelujah! And the sea gave up the dead which were in it. And death and hell delivered up the dead which were in them. And they were judged every man according to their works.
That voice. Daddy! Daddy!
What? Oh, stop. Where are you going?
Let me go! Daddy! Daddy's calling for me!
Daddy? Is that really him?
That's your King Mizrahi.
And hell without a doubt. Into the lake
that's
of fire.
Your King Mizrahi.
Yes, Junior just said that.
Whosoever was not found written in the Book of Life was cast into the Lake of Fire. Rejoice all ye! The time for feasting has come!
No!
Again, this is in Shion and KOS-MOS' heads.
This before me. Is this really Milsha from 14 years ago?
No! And we shift back to Shion. Shion and KOS. Okay. Let's save it. Alright. About a little half hour left before the end of tonight's proceedings. Alright. While we're here. Okay, tech points, nothing going there, skills. Ether points. Well, there's nothing I can do at the moment there. We can go flame wings, which is a fire ether attack. So enemy or lightning. No, fire or lightning, it's one attack. And not enough either points to do to make the difference, so. Well, you know, burn it with fire. Now that we've done all that, resave it. But that's the name of the game, Meaningless Bloodshed. Oh, I think you all have poison boosts. Or poison protects. Oh, so glad I've got poison boosts. Not poison boosts, poison protectors. Excellent. No crits for any of it? That one gets a crit. Okay. Nice.
May all your souls rest in peace.
Yep, definitely got some additional points there. Shion, however, could do with a little. Shion's 57 experience points away from the next level up, so. Which will probably be. Let's just get this battle over with, get Shion the level up, and move on our merry way here. And we get to see this for the first time. That's gonna be some points. We're just having a field day with KOS now. You're mad that he inflicted that on you. Fine, we're just gonna finish the job then. Oh, one of them's gonna go. There we go. Both of them get a level up. Ether Amp. Shion learns. What are you? One enemy near sets ether damage 2x bombs against B and G types. So it's a near move. Sure, we'll give that a try. What's the not Moogle doing here? That's the mascot that was on the ground at the park. The shit? Your guess is as good as mine. Oof. Nice. That's what that does. Yep. How the hell?
Okay, here we go.
Not even wasting right any time. That poison guard is so handy right now, otherwise I would have had party kills a dozen times over.
Yeah.
Oh, Shion is now in dead. Oh, she's dead. Okay, so we can go that way. We can try to get the items contained therein. But there's a dick in the box, so... In order to get the items contained therein, we need to,
Here we go.
Oh, and the fucking healer's in the back? Oh, you prick. Alright, we've all decided that Shion is the one everyone's gonna go after. That'll almost entirely negate that attack.
Open ether circuit.
Ooh, I might. Oh, this has the potential for big points. Now I wonder, was that for all of them, or just,
Come on, everyone, we still have a long ways to-
Is that times four for everybody? Oh, yes. Yes, it was. On the tech point side, yes indeed. Definitely a thing hiding in the water.
I've come this far, I can't lose now.
These guys, okay. Shion has no AoE attacks. Chaos sure does. Is gonna hurt a lot. I mean, thank you. And thank you for killing one of your own for the cause. Get the points. Nope. It's exactly 55. Okay. I'll take it. I should have given that to Chaos. Oh well. Next time. Yeah, I see you've got a counterattack boost coming. If this doesn't work, then you're going to heal yourself quite a bit. Get ya.
May all your souls rest.
And it is, we have just about hit the 2 hour mark, so it is gonna be, we are in last save point, next save point territory, so it'll be last call for tonight for contributions to the my charity drive for the Women's Reproductive Rights Assistance Project, which again is an organization that has spent the last 30 plus years giving financial assistance to women who need abortion care, reproductive health care, emergency contraception, things like that, and helps women who need those services who wouldn't otherwise been able to afford to pay for them. So if you can, the donate link is in the chat. You can type in !charity and that will pull up the link. And I am doing giveaways for every 100 that we raise, either video game storefront credit to Steam, Xbox Live, PlayStation Network, or Nintendo eShop. Or, if you are the lucky winner of the giveaway, you can also you have the choice of that video game storefront credit, or an 8x12 photographic print. Any one of my images. I'm a photographer, and I have no problem giving my art away. My website, Instagram, Patreon, what have you. Any image, and I will send you an 8x12 for your kindness, and by way of thanks.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
That was dumb. I do thank you for spending some of your Monday evening with me. It's been a very quiet stream tonight. I wonder if I lost a couple of viewers when I was having internet fuckery. Brief internet fuckery, but my next stream will actually be tomorrow. Not tomorrow, Thursday night, and it's going to be an art stream. I'm going to be doing some more photo editing from my most recent photo shoot. So that'll be around 7:30 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday night. No stream on Friday because I will be traveling, going to a friend's wedding. This whole section of the game is just, it's just even stranger when you realize again that this is all in Shion's head.
Okay, here we go.
Shion, oh, five of you. Good gravy. That enough? That's enough to take one out. But if I'm really lucky... Wow! Increased crit chance and I get double misses, but I hate fighting kobolds in this game. Yeah. That's about what I expected. If the first attack failed to land... The first two attacks failed to land. Thank you. Yep, let everyone get a swing. Well, at least I've gotten one. I'll get them all.
Come on, everyone, we still have a long ways to go.
Christ. Okay. Oh, great. I have to deal with more of these. All right. Let them all have a turn. Oh. Someone's gonna get a little greedy. Oh my god. Kobolds have the highest frickin' dex in this game. Whatever, I'll get one. One less frickin' kobold off the board. Oh, come on. No, nope, she's dead. She's dead.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Yeah. Ha. Ready? Angel Blow!
Only took one kobold off the board. Jesus. All right, stop.
Unleash
Thank you. I hate kobolds so much. Get the hell out of here. Big pile on Shion Day, apparently. Thank you. Obtain carrot juice. Obtain more carrot juice. Oh, that means those fucking kobolds have respawned. Shit. Damn it. Alright, well, can't be helped. Gotta deal with those pricks again. Or not. Someone seems to be home, but there's no response. Okay. No. You're easy. You I can handle. No choice but to fight.
Ready?
Oh yeah, that was gonna be expected. All right, two chances at crits and oh, the third one lands. Oh, but enough. Third one was enough. Ether pack S. I'd like to know, how do I get to that? There's obviously a way inside. No, 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 no. Screw you. Okay. Well, I guess my way... Damn it! Well, there's nobody behind them this time. It's just five straight kobolds. Well, it'll take one. No, it won't. I thought that was going to take one off the board. I was wrong. God. Get out of here, please. I mean, I guess just like in D&D, the way kobolds work is that they overwhelm you with just sheer numbers. Yeah. Well, Shion gets the level up at any rate. We are still in next save point territory because now I've gone about 20 minutes over. And I started late to begin with. Yeah, there doesn't appear to be a way in from here. We'll just have to worry about that later. Sad Momo is sad. And Alan has been with them this entire time, but Alan is useless.
A church? Junior! How did you all get here?
Beats me. As soon as you dived, everything went all hazy. And the next thing I knew, we were here. After that, there were all sorts of visions.
Did we all get pulled into the chief's encephalon dive?
That's impossible. None of you were connected.
If KOS-MOS oscillation pulse caused a countercurrent to flow through the dive unit, it's not inconceivable. The ones we use are non-contact types, after all.
Even if that were the case, the simple dive unit couldn't handle that great a load. There would have to be some other external force.
I've been waiting a long time for all of you.
Regardless of how we got here, this is KOS-MOS mainframe. Our memories found a common resonance within her, and resulted in the creation of this world.
What was that all?
It feels like to me.
But I don't remember ever being in a place like this.
I wonder if perhaps memories, in other words, events that occurred in the past, become stronger, more selective, and gain a higher priority when they resonate with others that share identical axes in time and space. If you think about it in those terms, it isn't quite so odd that both my memories and those of Alan are not reflected here.
So, what you're saying is, this world is constantly changing based on the experiences people share in time and space?
A world made up of our past, as glimpsed through the mind of KOS-MOS.
So, it's all an illusion?
There's no difference between illusion and reality to the person experiencing it. This is no illusion.
But it is.
Chief.
All of you must accept the entirety of your memories.
So that's what she meant.
Forest and Church. Suppose we'll go in through there, but just want to have a look around. Okay, that door's locked. Our only other way is into the church, so.
It's Those clothes. Is she a Rialian?
Yes. She definitely seems to be a Rialian, but I also sense something different.
Is this based on one of our memories too, Chief? Chief?
Are you a Rialian?
Yes. My name is Febronia. I came to take care of this church because I longed for a place where Rialians could find peace.
Febronia. Do you know her? I know you. Remember. It's
Monty Python's Flying Circus.
Follow me, Shion. Open that door. You will come face to face with yourselves. It will be an experience full of sorrow and pain, but it is, both to you and to us, a very, very important experience.
Oh, really? Well, that sounds almost... kinky. Al, I'm glad there's a save point there, because we are not going to do that tonight. We are going to save it, and we are going to call it a night. So, on that fun note, I will see you Thursday evening for a photography art stream. I'll be doing some more photo editing at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time. More images from my last shoot. So thank you so much to all of you who stuck around, even after the internet fuckery, to catch the stream tonight. I always enjoy having the pleasure of your company. So until I see you again on Thursday, stay healthy, stay safe, go get vaccinated, go get boosted. Wear your fucking masks. Believe me, you don't want to get COVID. It's not fun. And I enjoy the next couple of days, and I will see you Thursday night. So, good night, and joy be with you all, everyone. See you Thursday.